Alright. I think it's finally the time I finish this game. Let's see here. Yeah, I think I'll turn off the blob detector. Oh. There's multiple modes here. I want it not visible. There we go. Alrighty. Oh wait, no. I think I am right on the right floor. Oh, slight pause there. Right on the right side of the castle, though. Oh, that was a massive pause. I hope I don't get too much of that. Alright, this is the study. I swear I'm not lost. Well, you know, it's easier to just find it from the outside. So that's what we'll do. Also, there's a blob here, you see? All according to plan. Let's hope the universe doesn't fall apart this time. Requires at least 330 blobs. What? You mean I'm off by a little bit? Well, let's fix that. Pretty sure I've missed some on the overworld there. So there's a dent in that mountain. An exit to a place. Definitely explored over here. Well, there's one. I got it. Get that one. Just 330. That's right. Ouch. I was outsmarted. Somehow. Okay. Get you eventually. So there was that one that requires 200 blobs before you can even attempt to get it. No comment. Could certainly be going a lot better than it is. My spirits are strong. Ow. You always get me. Got it. Excellent. Can I get the ones here? Yeah, I think so. Cans are still abandoned since that fight. Gotcha. I use a save point right now, I don't know. I think there's a box in that field I haven't gotten yet. Strategy here. Well, he seems to think flying is a good idea. Not very much room. Where'd he go? The answer is he's always behind me. Being very successful at hitting this guy and causing actual damage. Let's try that again. Ow. Maybe I dodge and then I get him? Is that the strategy? Then you get into those awkward situations where it's like, no one wins. Figuring it out. Ow. Music is pretty nice. Ah. Okay. I'm probably not gonna win this time. Probably not. Just gonna get super aggressive here. See what happens. Nothing good. This was a something that was supposed to be a boss for a level that just never got its own level. It was pretty tricky. Sonic and Shadow sort of fight effect there. Ah, darn it. Music was kind of synced correctly there. Yeah, that's right, I'm on to you. Looks like he can dash a little faster than me. Get started. Alright, there's a trick I don't know. Well, I guess if you're above the ground, there's no delay. Alright, that's a trick. Jump just before dash. And it happens. Nah. AI is surprisingly good. I gotta say. Where we both miss completely. That's okay. That's okay for me. Ah. Man, I lost him. There he is. He's behind me. Or rather, it's behind me. Not really a he. Get him? Kind of? Maybe? Nah. A bit of a momentum aspect to this is interesting. Running in circles battle. No! So maybe that's the best way to start to get to the side. Damn! I may have discovered a way to confuse it. Might not be enough though. Nah. Yeah, this is interesting. Free hit. Momentum, it doesn't always stop when you want it to, does it? Ow! Getting some good shots, aren't you? Got my number. Not anymore. No. This is uneasy. So that helps. Get him in close range and just beat him up. Maybe I'm doing this the wrong way. Maybe I really shouldn't play his game. Just play my own. Ah! Oh, he's very good at his. It's. Nah. That was a pretty sick judge. I like it. No monitor. My monitor just blanked out. I gotta get a new monitor. Just get one more good thing where I can hit him. No. Took over half his health bar just then. That was really good. I'm gonna cheese it as best I can. Game lets me do it, why not? I just want to hit you. Come on, just let me get close. It'll be fine. That's right. Ah. I wonder if the wall could help me. Because you can't go past this pony. Which helps me get you into a position where I can hit you. Okay. I think I got a good idea going here. Come on, follow me. Sort of disrupted by the presence of the wall. So, it's hitting me pretty good now. What was that? Did a loopy loop on me. Right, look at that. Look at those just nonsense movements going on. Doesn't quite know how to handle the wall. Gotta capitalize on that. Nah. If I can. Wait. How did you do that? Monster. Alright. Don't know how that counted as a counter, but somehow. Get it one of these times. At least I can wipe out most of his health bar right in the beginning, which is helpful. Big blob. If I can get to it. So you can't just jump through this one so easily. And that's how I couldn't see for a moment there because of the monitor again. One second, I'm gonna try and plugged in tightly here. Just keep turning off on me. Start the final stage. Though I don't have any health. Well, that'll be fixed as soon as I get in here, I suppose. Or not. There was a save point around here somewhere. Nice. Oriental rug area or something. Some kind of rugs. Wait a second. They have different foot sounds on the rugs. That's a nice detail. I like that. Somewhere. I always get lost in here, damn it. Okay, so it should just be over here, right? Okay. Yeah. Alright, here we go. There's no turning back. Sure. Are you the final boss? Nope. Oh. Oh dear. Rad. Get to fight unicorn guy. Those magic missiles? They didn't hit me though, so technically not. Chance to hit him there. Didn't happen though. Remember, I did fight a version of this boss a long time ago. I can't tell you if things changed since then. But this is a pretty awesome fight. Pretty quick. Oh yeah, I got a page. Where is my wife? This page is missing. Oh. Story here. What kind of space are we in right now, I wonder? Oh. It's red space. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Then he makes a deal with hell. Hold on. I wonder how far away you can go. It's time to test. Developer, did you think of this? How far away can I go before the world just... Can I go so far away that the world just disappears? Just curious. I'm still going. I haven't run into an invisible barrier yet. Off to space! Second star to the right, Commander Wrecker. Alright. We'll make our way back now. It's fast. But there's always a catch with these things. That price is everything. I think you shouldn't have gone with alternative forms of medicine there with the magic and all that. It seemed like a bad idea. Hindsight is 2020. But still. Now I get my Linda. Hello. Are you the boss? Oh, you are. You're taking my platforms. I need those. Or do I? It's like the first boss. Except instead of platforms, you just get damage fields. Ow. He teleported me. How rude. I've watched someone play hard mode of this boss, and I think... Or, you know, he was normal mode, wasn't it? Yeah, he was playing normal mode. Okay, then there couldn't be a difference. I was thinking maybe the slices were a different size, but oh yeah, I guess it changes over time. Interesting. So at first it starts out with pretty generous amount of space you can navigate there, but then it Pac-Man starts closing his mouth. Damn, there's no power over. That's right. Melinda don't like the giant eyeballs. Man, that was a strange dream. And it's not over. Okay, so you can draw me a picture. Alright, and I love the little gun. Actually, she didn't depict Sulphur as very happy about this, but she's very happy. I also have super wings now. There's like a way to turn the camera without turning your body, which haven't used the whole game, but I might need to use now. Oh yeah, there we go. Like that. This is reminding me of like a Kirby boss. Oh my gosh. Oh, I can teleport in. Oh. You seem to be falling. Give me a second here. I'll figure it out. Maybe. Oh no. See? That worked out fine. No, you didn't touch the water. That was an illusion. Don't worry about it. Uh-oh, we're getting the suppression field thing here. Whoa! The boost is awesome. Well, I think that, right there, is a teleporter. I love how flashy this thing, this fight is. You're effectively traversing the entire map just several times throughout this fight. It's great. Oh! Hey, look, it's those enemies. From before. Feeling that this ability to move the camera while without moving your character was because of this fight. So I don't think it would be as doable without that. Oh wait, come back. Bomb poetry, I just want to eliminate you. Yeah. It'll be so difficult to get to the ground. There we go. This time we'll do it the right way. It's like anime or something. Notice the very rectangular patterns in that water. Just saying. You're too slow. It's going pretty well. Okay, now I think staying on the ground is actually the fastest. Oh, hi there. Oh, I can't see him as easily. Broke it. Fireworks. Ending. It's all over now. Oh, there's the unicorn guy. Of course, there's still a bunch of things on the map we could collect. Thank you. You know, I didn't notice that the clock works. Yeah, that's what I noticed. Oh no! But it's dissolving. Take care of my daughter. Oh, poor Melinda. QC. Fixed up the tower. There's a lot of detail there. We got the telegraph thing to move with the beeps. Got this. We're getting rescued! Yay! Credits. It is the credits. There we go. There's our hero. Sulphur Nimbus. Fun. Well, I think I did spend more time on the extra boss than the final boss, which is interesting. No, that was great. Final bosses, three phases, they're all very flashy. It's pretty fun. A par. I know that guy. Oh, there's Melinda. Cat is just called Problem. That's kind of funny. You know, I saw in the code that the fireflies are supposed to be able to talk somehow. I'm curious. Well, that ends up happening. If it happens, it might just be something left over. The first boss that I was mentioning earlier. Oh, backer designs. Oh yeah, the daemon was a backer design. There he is. Yeah, that boss was pretty cool. Bones. Oh, that's a cute photo. So I guess Melinda just ends up living on the ship. Boom. Oh, we've unlocked the translator. That's pretty cool. Disguises and boss replay. I think we go back here. Oh. Oh, this is literally the ending. Translator and stuff. I'm kind of wondering if the Firefly talking thing had anything to do with the translator, but I'm not sure. Now I can understand her. I can look like other people too, which is cool. So I can play the whole game now as Melinda, I think. It's got little mechanical wings. Oh, I can also be wakeful, which I fought. Yeah, I'm sort of curious if this is based on what's in a directory and you can add things to that, you know, like custom characters. That'd be interesting. I gotta try editing this sometime. Cause I did that. Did make a few custom characters back in the day. But I think that's it for now. I'm not sure if I'll do any videos for the extra stuff on the map. I know there's some optional levels and other things. But we'll see. Anyways, thank you for watching, and have a good night.